Hello, 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 my dear students. Today, inshallah, we're going to discuss together. This is a passage on Mirigol 6, Unit 4, Lesson 4. Today, inshallah, we're going to discuss this passage. After that, we will together try to answer some questions, like to know the meaning of some words in this passage. So, let's see this conversation first, then let's discuss what happened in it. This is a passage, or maybe it's a conversation between two friends. They are talking about gossip and how are the bad effects of gossip in person. Maybe it has bad effects on other people like that. Let's sit together, then try to know the polite words in this conversation to know the meaning of them. Hello, Anne, I'm so glad to fa I found you. You will never believe what I just heard. Ella and Suzanne had a hug. Argument and split up, split up, split up. What's the meaning by split up? It means stop being friends. Stop being friends. It means stop being friends. It means two friends who has broken up or they have a problem together. It means so we have to say split up. So again, that's a real and go of go. Friendship. If we see on and off, we see that they have the opposite of their meaning. We have on and off. So if I say on again, off again, it means to be closure and to be away from each other according to time. Yes, but the only time I heard it's for good. It means they are become friends. What happened? Ramad, we took Ramad before. It means if you see something about people and they don't know what you said it means you have a gossip or Ramad. Has effect. I told Sudan she was tired of her talking about herself and their problem. Never wanted to listen to her, but this real reason was she was really upset because she found that Suzanne had been talking about her behind her back. If I say to someone, you speak about me behind my back, it means what? It means you speak with people about me, and I don't know what you said about me. But she said she hadn't had she. So this is a question tag, as you need, like emphasizing. No, but Stacy told Ella that she had heard Suzanne talking about her. I thought Stacy was supposed to be Suzanne's friend. What a backstabber. What a backstabber. What a backstabber, it means what? If I say you are a backstabber, it means you are a person who say bad things about me and I don't know what you said. Why would she bad mouth? Oh my God, it's a bad mouth. You know what bad mouth means? Someone who always criticize people. Someone always talk badly about people. He don't care about what he said. Isn't that what she said? It becomes she wants to become Ella's friend. That's all never happen because we will set things right. We will. How are we going to do that? We are going to talk to Ella and tell her that she was really, and we will see from Stancy. Oh no, I don't want to do that. You are better than sort of things I had confrontation. You know, confront, if I say you have to confront your problems and try to solve it. It means what in Arabic? Like, in Arabic, like you wajih mashakilhu and try to solve it. Like this, okay? So, but we need to confront Stacy with that. If we don't, she will do again and do not write to Ella, Suzanne, and fall off over. That's have gotten to over issue. About listening to each other and what would you forgive? Oh my God, would you forgive me? I like this expression so much. If I say, oh, would you forgive me? What does it mean by forgive? It means, forgive it means to forget anything bad I did for you. If I say, please forgive me what about what I did, it means that you have to forget what badly thing that I did for you. Yes, excellent. This is a passage. The most important thing here is what? To do this matching. Because of what? Because we have a lot of words in English, as you know. We have to know the meaning of this words and try to make a comparison between the meaning and the word. The first thing is called confidential. Confidential. I hear someone saying, oh my God, teacher. Is this word related to confront? Yes. If I say you are confront, it means what? Means that you are someone who has a confidence in himself. Someone who can do anything by himself without any problem. So if I say confidential, it means something that you did with a conference. Yes, excellent. To do something in communication like this. Now, we came to the next word. We have derogatory. We have the word derogatory. What does it mean by derogatory? Yes, mean someone who doesn't have respect for other people. Yes, excellent. Showing bad respect. Yes, excellent. I like that. We have divulge. We have divulge. Have divulge mean to tell something that's a secret. Yes, excellent. Excellent. I like that. So I have excluding. Yes, comes the film exclusive. If I say something, it's so exclusive. It means that. Means that thing, no one have to know it. So if I say exclusive or excluding, it means what? It means leaving out something or to do in secret. The next one, we have immune. Yes, something that not be affected by others. In Arabic, it means like husn or something. We have this bad adjective. It's called melikosh. This is called melikosh. Means what? Means someone who always try to harm you. Yes, harmful, yes. The last one we have superior, means to better than others. Yes, I like that. Now, all you have to do is just to know the meaning of this word is, then try to understand the meaning, put it in a correct sentence, that will be okay with you. Now, thank you so much, my students. Inshallah, the next lesson we will try to take grammar. Thank you so much and see you next. Thank you so much. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.